Hello again. I'm just enjoying this lovely apple. Mmm, so tasty. There's that phoneme again. Mmm. Mmm. Do you remember? Now we learnt a new phoneme today. What was that? It was something. Something I'm trying to think of. Apple. It was the phoneme ah. Ah. From apple. Ah. Can you say ah? Oh, say it a little bit louder. Ah. Brilliant. Ah. For apple. Shall we try and magic write that one? I think we should. We'll start at the top with our magic band, make sure it's working. There's the magic pen. Start at the top. Go around the apple, up and down the leaf. Let's do that again. Around the apple, up and down the leaf. Ah, ah, for apple. That's fantastic. Now, has anyone seen Tim? You have. There's Tim. Tim! He's trying to eat my apple. Do you know, I never found my ice cream. I put it down and then it disappeared. You don't know what happened to it, do you? I hope it wasn't Tim. Oh dear. Well, hopefully he won't get my apple. Tim. The sound is ah. That's our phoneme. Ah. Let's have a look at the grapheme again. Here it is. We can use it in different words like ah, ah, apple. Or in words like ah, ant. Or in words like accident. Oh no. Well, I'm going to carry on enjoying my apple. I'll see if I can find it first. I hope I get to it before anyone else does. I'll see you again really soon. Bye. Bye. Say goodbye, Tim. Lovely apple.